Hence, a shabdam is a piece in which a deity or a king is praised for his deeds, glory, generosity, and qualities. In this shabdam, the dancer portrays the deity, Lord Krishna, as the lover of Radha, a mischievous bully of the shepherd girls Gopikas, the destroyer of the demon Bhutana, and the cunning charioteer of Arjuna during the Mahabharata war.
Ragam Sri Ranjani, Ragam Ragamalika, Talam Mishra Chapu, composer Natacharya Sri S. Aravindan.
Bye. Let me get. amor.